Hi, Dennis Malloy here with just one more thing. I don't know if this has happened to you, but it's happened to me where you go online and you're looking for something. I had this really, really bad back pain a while back, sciatica, and I was desperate to find anything that would, a belt, a pill, a massage, a knife to go, anything. So I go online and look, and I come up with one of these, just click here. It for a 30-second cure for all of what ails you, whether it's financial or medical, it's usually those two. And click here and we have the answer. And you get a whiteboard video where a guy goes, "Hi, my name's Tom. I'm 34 years old and I'm just like you. Then all of a sudden one day I couldn't freaking walk." And you go, "Oh my God, what happened to Tom? What did you do?" "Well, now I'm walking, he's doing cartwheels and I'm fine." And he just, but you don't see him, you just see him writing on a board or the words that he's saying up on the screen. You go, "Okay, well, what happened to you, Tom? Tell me." And then just this short video, you'll get the answer. "Okay, what is it?" And you can't fast forward it. You can only stop it and restart it. And you can't get to the end of the punchline. You go, "All right, Tom, what is it?" And that was like 35 minutes later, you're like, "What is that? I'll buy it. I don't care what it is." And finally, at the end, it's some like a cream. You go, "Are you kidding me? I passed this at CVS yesterday." But I guess in the 45 minutes they keep you begging for what it is, you'll pay anything to get the answer. I hate these things. Whiteboard marketing videos. Stop it. They should be illegal. That's just one more thing.